2020 has been a mood. And in a month with so many festivals during a pandemic, mixed in with our Indian Jugadu spirit, this is what you get. And really, nobody does it like our Gujju gang. This is them in a quarantine center doing the garba. Which further proves the point, you can truly never take the garba out of a Gujju. Doctors, nurses, servicemen were the theme of the month. And while they were idealized in certain part of the country, the others seemed to forget their ideals about them. On the flip side though, we got a COVID cases from 1 lakh down to 50,000 this month. Which is an incredible tip. And look at us, we've already started celebrating. Look at that, 6 feet. Let's also take this time to appreciate that we might not see any more our nubbies. I mean, not gonna lie, we kind of pushed it with them. But then that space was soon filled by...
Look at India, it's filthy. The air is filthy.
We collectively now hate Trump. I mean, how can you call us filthy? We're clean, okay? He saw it. It's also Halloween, an American celebration where people dress up as scary characters and get treats. While we prepare for magical festivals of our own in the coming months, let's take this time to really think and ponder on the question that truly bothers us.
With your bikini shoot.
Also, while you share this mandatory photo, make sure you like and subscribe to Hotterfly.